Download this code and get free GPT-4o from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. To automate interactions with the Zoom web page using Selenium in Python, you can follow these steps. 1. Install the Selenium library for Python. 2. Download the appropriate web driver for the browser you want to use, example Chrome web driver. You can download it from the official Selenium website, https://www.selenium.dev/downloads. 3. Set up a Selenium script to interact with the Zoom web page. Here is an example script that opens the Zoom web page and logs in using your credentials. 4. Replace /path/to/chrome driver with the actual path to the web driver executable on your system. 5. Replace your _email@example.com and your _password with your Zoom account credentials. 6. Run the script, and it should open the Zoom web page, log in with your credentials, and then close the browser. Remember to handle any additional steps needed for your specific use case, such as interacting with different elements on the Zoom web page or performing specific actions.